I would never call it love, but love.